Hi YouTube. So this video is a makeup look collaboration with the beautiful Surviving Beauty 2 here on YouTube, and we also decided to make it a giveaway as well. But I'm gonna give away the products. Well, one of the products that I used to create this look. I used the BH Cosmetics Party Girl palette. I'm going to give that away, and also a BH Cosmetics liquid eyeliner pen, and also I'm going to add a couple more things to it. I'm just not sure. The rules to the giveaway will be down below, and also I'll just tell you quickly here, you have to be a subscriber to my YouTube channel, which is Golden Girl 333. You also have to be a subscriber to Surviving Beauty 2. And it is open to U.S. residents only. Sorry, guys. And let's see, what else? You have to be at least 18 to enter. And you can only enter one time. So just comment below, enter me into your contest, and that'll be it. I'll pick a winner randomly, let's say, next week, around next Friday. Something like that. And once I pick the winner, we'll go from there. And that's it. Yeah. So if you want to see how I created this look, sorry, I'm sweating a little bit, it's a little hot in here. If you want to see how I created this look, then stay tuned. And also, don't forget to go and check out Surviving Beauty 2, her look for our collaboration, and subscribe to her as well. And I'll put all of the rules to the contest down below. Thanks. Bye.
So I've already applied my primer, so now I'm going to apply my MAC Groundwork Paint Pot. Then I'm going to apply MAC Saddle as my transition color with a fluffy MAC 224 brush. Then I'm going to grab that BH Party Girl palette and apply that gold color to my inner tear duct. Then I'm going to take a flat shader brush and apply that frosty rust color from the BH Party Girl palette. Then I'm going to take a brown color from the Party Girl palette and apply that in the outer corner with just a fluffy blending brush from BH Cosmetics. That fallout is something terrible. So now I'm going to take a darker brown color just to try to smoke it out a little darker in the corners, since this is a fall smoky look. I usually put on tape to catch some of that fallout, but I forgot. So I'm just going to wipe it off with a makeup wipe. Then I'm going to take a black color from, this is a sleek makeup palette, and it, to me, I love that black in that palette because it's super, super dark. So I'm going to take that with a pointed blending brush and, a pencil brush, and just apply that directly to the outer corner. Just concentrating in the corner and halfway through the lid. Then I'm going to take that BH Party Girl palette again and apply that highlight corner under my brow bone. And I'm just using like a flat shader brush by e.l.f. Then I'm just going to take a clean blending brush and just blend that all together. Clean up some more fallout. Then I like to tight line my eyes, since as you can see I don't have eyelashes at the top. And I just use a regular black eyeliner pencil. And then I'm going to take MAC Black Track Gel Liner and wing out the line at the top with the skinny liner brush. I think that I got that from Crown Brush. I love winged liner. I've been wearing winged liner for I don't know how many years. So that's why it looks so easy for me to do it. Then I'm going to put Urban Decay Perversion 24 Hour Glide On Pencil on my waterline. This to me is like the best eyeliner for the waterline. And then I'm going to take that BH Cosmetics gold color and just go along the bottom of my lash line. And then I'm taking that black again and staying close to my waterline. And now I'm gonna apply my highlight and foundation. No, my foundation, contour, and the highlight. I used MAC Prep and Prime pen, highlighter pen, and that's in the color Bright Forecast for my highlight. And just blend that out with the sponge. And then I'm going to set it with Ben Nye Banana Powder and just the makeup sponge. It's just as good as a beauty blender. Then I'm going to apply my contour. I'm just using a Black Radiance powder. The color is Mocha. I'm gonna take that all the way around my forehead and the hollows of my cheeks and along my jawline just to thin out my face. Then I'm going to blend it in a little bit more with just the e.l.f. face brush. And I'm going to contour my nose. That's just a regular foundation brush, but I like to use it for my nose contour because it has like a pointy tip on it. And then I'm going to just blend that out with the fluffy brush. And that's a Real Techniques contour brush. Then I'm going to apply my blush, which is MAC Stubborn. And then I'm going to use the highlight from Sleek Makeup Contour Kit in medium. I usually use that brown from the contour kit, but I don't know why I didn't that time. I just picked up the black radiance first, so that's why I use that. And then I'm just going to blend it all out again with that MAC face brush. And then I'm going to set the whole thing with MAC Prep and Prime Translucent Powder with just a big fluffy Sigma brush. And then I'm going to line my lips with Night Moth Pencil by MAC. And then I'm going to fill them in with Rebel Lipstick by MAC. Then I'm going to take Butterfly Lashes number 47 and apply those. And this is the final look. Thanks so much for watching.